Find, find and deliver him. Deliver him alive. I repeat, alive. Once more, just in case you weren't listening. Dave! Dave Burns! Alive!
Yeah, I still don't know why you bring him.
Why are you doing? I'm a good shot.
I'm not comfortable. Alive! Alive. Alive, unless the game deems fit otherwise. Alive is the main objective. Alive, Dave.
Right, so here's the thing. They said looking for purification or cleansing.
Alive! No, you don't get to cleanse, you unclean fucking heathen. You don't get to cleanse. Until you get a wash, you don't get the option.
The cleansing. They'll use brothers.
I also been shot in the leg, shot in the arse, knifed left, right, and centre. Can't walk. Is on the verge of dying. He's got a really bad cough.
That's a tree. Ow. Semi-auto shotgun, because I like devastating things. And then twin navy revolvers. One of them was the special one we got for doing the side mission. Hello?
Like the semi-auto shotgun.
Did anybody else see that horse just turn up, look at us and go, "You're not my dad," and leave?
Yeah.
Emil? Emil? Help! Help! Emil, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Not on my screen. Whoa!
Are you... Well,
my horse has literally shat itself.
How do you think I feel? Oh.
What happened?
Fire?
I thought I still had the rope out, apparently not.
You just shot him in the chest.
I just shot him in the chest, but he's fine. Emil, did you execute the other guy?
I don't know what to talk about. Hold on, let me get my...
There's no witnesses!
I don't know what you're talking about. Hold on a second, let me get my tomahawk back.
I mean, it's not the rabbits that just purposely suicide underneath the horse's hooves as it goes past, but still.
Dave, do you mean squeak, crack, crack?
Yeah, pretty much. You just hear that. Never mind, there's a rabbit committing suicide! Right, Kev, this is very important. We're doing a bounty hunter mission. We can take in the target dead or alive. We get more money if the target is alive. If you see Ent making a move on the target, shoot him. Stop him at all costs.
Not a joke. Too many times it's happened.
Right, no, hang on. Right, okay. The past hour, how many have I killed?
None, because zero. We've gotten there first.
Right, no, zero. How many have self-detonated?
One. Right. We still don't know what caused that.
Go on, horsey. Down that
cliff. Emil, I'm so sorry! Oh!
He bumped it, and they took a fist and killed him, so, you know.
Whoa! Hello? Excuse me? Shoot the imposters! Just turn around, old man gangs rage, pop a squat behind the barrel, ready to go. Come over that hill, I dare you.
I love you, Bolognese.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, okay.
What are you looking at?
Oh.
What are you looking at?
Okay, let's do this.
You fucking prick! Ow.
You see, your leader's not the fisticuffs.
Oh my god, I'm losing. Okay! Ah!
nobody saw the murder because...
You need the light of Jesus!
Don't they get his teeth, boss?
Fucking throw poison knives at me. Fucking dick.
Oh, Abel.
Oh no.
What about you?
Wait, is this the guy you shot? Yeah, it is. that's the guy you detonated. He's just sitting there assessing life. He's just sitting on the bench assessing life. He's like, that guy blew me up. I'm just going to wait here until he leaves.
Can you see the difference between these two horses? I mean, there's a size difference, there's a color difference.
There's a feet. There's the mane.
Is the fact that this one is furiously trying to fuck the shit out of that van.
I got, wow, 105. Fuck.
Yeah, first time playing, those do pay out quite a lot.
Wow. Hey, Bolognese.
That guy just teleported an entire cigar into Kev's tits.
You know, like, there's the farm set.
Yes.
I've just spent like $120 on this horse.
Just make an absolutely massive beefy boy. Just like, look it huge.
And call it the Fat Ram set.
Yeah, call him Farambi.
You better be fucking beautiful. You are beautiful. I love you. It was worth every penny. I'm really sorry.
It's having a moment.
I am never ever getting rid of this horse. Oh, fuck me!
Let's go, Mick.
Come on, Cammy. Well, it likes me, but. Yeah.
I'm bringing up the rear, it's Bolognese. Can we be of assistance? Oh, alright then. Fuck me, I guess.
Come on, Bolognese.
Don't come on the Bolognese.
Here you go.
Never fails to make you laugh at, does it?
He's so sincere about it! Come on, Bolognese. I love you, Bolognese.
I do.
The only reason I'm coming back to play this game is because of this fucking horse. I love you, Bolognese. Oh, hey, Kev.
Hey, I just sprinted the whole way here. And my horse gets a carrot for its troubles.
Carrots and bolognese
carrot
is a good thing.
Bolognese.
Yes.
I put carrots in my bolognese. Dice carrot. Sweetens it. Oh, you can't have cooking tips. You can't turn this into fucking binging with Babish. Blasting with Bolognese! Not bad.
So, according to this bar, I'm a really good guy. Oh, I just kicked a horse.
According to this bar, I'm a really, really good guy. Drive-by is a fucking dog! Fucking pisshead. Where's your hat? Where is your hat, Jeff?
Almonds, yum!
It looked like you had to take aim!
I'm using Deadeye on the almond dish! No! Jump on, Kev. I'm gonna taxi you through to Saint Denis, jump on.
The top of the lighthouse there?
Yes! Ow! Fuck! Oh, I'm alive!
Oh, was that what it was? The gin?
Yeah, the London Dry gin.
Yeah, I'm okay. How did you get back down then, dear?
I went out on the top and I chucked myself off the top. Luckily, I hit a bar on the way down with my face and it broke my fall.
Move along.
Oh!
I didn't survive.
Ooh,
I'm pretty sure I destroyed both my hips there.
No, come on. Right, okay. Okay. Do it. I'm just gonna do it.
Do it. Oh. Ooh. That looked nasty.
Decent speed and a good stamina. Hey.
Okay.
Oh, Clem's 4-7, I love you, Bolognese! Come on, down the steps, son! Yes! I fucking love you! You are the best horse ever!
I sell at least one of those every day.
No, you don't. Don't lie. You do not sell this outfit every day. This is fucking Kingdom Hearts Cowboys Edition. I want this. I want this so bad. It's so many belts!
Okay, ow.
Hey, you got no honor at all.
He's shooting at me. Yeah, we killed him.
He started
we got
shooting
the money and we're gonna get the money. Yeah.
I mean, they're probably not gonna be happy with us, but he did pull a gun on Ent. Probably because Ent was pointing his gun at him for the longest time.
It was a safe precaution. And he knew that.
Did he? Did he really? I never heard a goddamn word come out your mouth other than...
That's words. It might not be the English language, but I'm sure it is some sort of language.
Think you can help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I have one stipulation. I don't care about your money. I just want to watch.
You best be quick.
I'm an alligator.
And my gator friend also wishes to watch.
Alligator.
Oh. Are they?
You're a fucking alligator, not a goddamn Pokemon. Shut the fuck up. Oh.
Was that a tasty shot there?
His hat's on the ground. I don't know where the rest of his face went, but his hat's on the ground. I left you a parting gift. You may want to put the fuse out.
I left you a parting gift. Don't eat it all at once.
Oh. Both of its eyes are missing. There's a white fluid leaking out of its face.
There's a note. This rabbit has received a Russian flashbang.
Don't flashbang the rabbit. You're fine. What are you looking back for? I know they're over there. It's okay, Mick. They will join up with us, see? See, they're on the other side of the tracks. Don't worry.
Choo-choo. Now you should worry.
I know you've got your eyes on Tourmaline and you want to fuck the shit out of it. But it's fine. At least it's not Cammy over there who was fucking the shit out of a tree last night.
And
oh, we went down, we saw Madame Nazar turn round, and it's just, yeah, just. Cammy, what are you doing? Bitch!
Remember when the game duelled me out?
Yes.
Oh, with the. Do I have the legendary?
Oh, nice.
He has forsaken modernity. He has embraced furry.
Where's my horse? people.
I'm literally outside the police station. I tackled a woman to the floor, let her go. A bloke tried to step in. I tackled him 3 times, got into a fist fight. I have looted the corpse. The cops are still... Ah, there we go. There we go. That's what pissed them off. Right, who is that? You scruffy old man!
What?
What?
Loot my corpses!
I'm not...
Do not say you're not. I watched you do it. I watched you rip the teeth out of his mouth.
Yeah, out of there, man. I didn't rip anything out of yours. That's your corpse. I'm sorry.
Dave, do you need some new teeth?
No, I have teeth. Unfortunately, these lawmen will only be identified by their faces.
That's
the dental records
actually.
Mean nothing now.
That's a very good point, actually.
Oh. Well, the officers just turned around at the gunshot.
So we're getting scones.
Take the slutter upstairs, I'm off to get me clit licked.
Me too.
As I said, he's in training.
Look, yeah, Kevin. Look with your special eyes. Kev! Gentle!
Well, it just said put him down, so...
Yeah, you put him down on his fucking neck! You tombstoned the guy through the bench! Oh no. Emil, what the... Whoa.
Emil.
Alright, Nick. Connor. Oh. Ow.
That's the fast travel day.
Damn it, Nick. Note
there
yourself.
You okay?
Nope.
Was it you I saw flying?
I may have used the shotgun and not realized that was a tanker full of oil. On the upside, there's nothing back here. I'm like, please tell me you've got that under control, because I don't have a horse.
No! You didn't!
I might have done.
Was it... You had a chance to revive him?
No. No.
No chance of reviving.
No.
Okay.
That is fucking... Mick has now become Bolognese, like the literal form of Bolognese. Funny you mentioned that. Oh, I feel bad. No fear. No fear. I'm a fucking god. Oh no. This is more my speed. There you go, you fucking prick. Yes. Where the fuck?
I found a horse.
Oh.
Like, were you teleport? You just teleported.
It's just. Oh. I can't take you seriously! It's like you just T-posing behind me! I'll come to your house in the night and take out all your teeth. Nicking your teeth, stealing your meth, eating your beans, fucking your horse. Wait, hold on a minute. Anyway, carry on.
I like how you stand there, like, all pristine and white. And COVID safe, apparently.
I found that elk that fucking trampled me.
No, you didn't, because I murdered it.
Yeah.
Well, I... Fuck off, man. No.
Still COVID safe.
Still COVID safe.
Can roll around in horse shit, get any amount of germs, as long as I'm wearing my mask. COVID regulations, baby. I can chew it twice! I'm like a cow! Moo?
On the way in and on the way out.
They don't chew it twice, they digest it twice.
Schmitch. These gags of energy's a meth head.
But he's not fucking retarded.
I don't know! Creepy okay, old meth head steals teeth!
I'm picking herbs!
Okay.
Yeah, and then we got some, we're just screaming out, I'm picking herbs.
I'm picking herbs!
Jump in here, and he probably jump in with me.
Yeah, and you can have your okay. horse behind you if you just whistle for it.
Yep.
You might have to...
I'll do it, I'll do it. Give me a second.
Can you get his attention?
Just done. Nope, he's killed himself.
But where'd he go? What? What?
Calm down. Calm it.
I can calm your horse. I can calm your horse forever.
No.
I can calm your horse forever and a day.
Oh, you walked into it! You stupid man! Motherfucker. I wonder if it's at the station.
Over 50, I'm speedballing tranquilizers and pure adrenaline.
If you need the Access on Life over 50s plan. Shut up, woman! Where's your wardrobe? Shut up, woman! Don't talk to me! I'll fit!
First person to be all that's looking sharp. You got some revolvers, okay.
Nice, nice. All of the belts.
Ocelots are magnificent creatures. Oh, Christ, I am going to have an absolute corker of a fucking wank when we're done. I'm a sex of bitch!
Oh, shit, I have ammunition.
Oh, oh!
We hit the start button, we go to quit game, and we hit yes.
No, don't do me like this! You're a piece of shit.
I love you.
He hogtied me, took me to the end of the pier and just threw me off. And then I just sunk to the bottom like a fucking brick. No, like momentary, like fucking, I'm gonna float a little bit on the surface. No, I've... Just gone.
The world burns. Hello.
Is that the sequel to Boy Meets World? The world meet boy. The world burns.
I can shoot you off that right now.
Why is he dumb?
Please shut up.
And you really need to fix your horse. It's probably fucking in the palisade back there.
Funny that. All the places to park up and Cammy decides to faceplant the tree.
I told her to faceplant the tree so I could park and hit you.
You lying bastard. She's gonna fuck the shit out of it.
She's hitched against the tree.
She's going to fuck the shit out of it.
If you don't rock and stow, you ain't coming out.
I'm gonna smash your face. I'm gonna go fist your horse.
Don't do that, she'll like it.
I'm fisting your horse.
And I'm fisting your horse. Yum, almonds. Oh, thank you very much.
Oh.
I've just,
No, fuck you guys.
Coupons for horse manure? What?
Who has the red jacket on?
Me.
How the fuck did you lick your fingers?
Back up, back up, back up!
Quickly.
I was in the process of throwing it when I saw somebody moving in. I'm like, back up, back up, back up!